of you guys. Hey guys, my friend that had the bacon hair over there is my friend. Check out YouTube channel. This is my friend that with Taheem. Okay, I don't know why this part for some reason this happens. I didn't touch when did that. I didn't touch any of them. God.
Settled, and I thought he did that in the first.
Swing and a miss.
Chris, strong first inning for Luis Severino. He retires the Red Sox in order, rings up two Ks.
You know, Sevy really thrives on the competition part of it and going up against the best, too.
Swing and a miss, got him on the change. Three strikeouts in the inning for Severino.
Not very good. I think everything was good. You know, got a good change, yes. I got a good fastball, first strike. So that was really good.
That's probably going to be it for Luis Severino today, but I thought he was outstanding. I think this version of Luis Severino is better in terms of his mix of pitches than the previous version that we saw in 17 and 18 when he was an all-star 2 years in a row. But all in all, a really good performance from Luis Severino today.
It's been a long time, but, you know, I remember very well how it feels. So, you know, after the set very well, I was just trying to figure everything out.
He is hoping it feels good tonight in his second start of the season against the Toronto Blue Jays. There's his career timeline. Please take a look at that 2017 and 18 season, 33 and 14, an ERA of about 3, third in the Cy Young voting in 2017. 2019 made the 3 starts, had the arm problems. 2020 underwent Tommy John surgery. Jack, I want to ask you, if he had not pitched and didn't come back this season, do you think it would be different? Because last year he came back, and including the postseason at the end, he pitched 7 1/3 innings where he reminded himself he can do it, and it's almost like this entire offseason I'm going to look forward to what I just felt.
I can't get inside Severino's head, but I do recall him saying at the end of last season the importance of getting back into a pitcher, and that's why it's so important for the Yankees if Severino...
How did I literally die there? I mean, I didn't even touch the blue. How did... Bruh, you saw that. You guys saw that. I mean, what? What was that? Oh. I mean, again? So... Are you kidding me? I didn't. The laser. Let me jump on the laser.
Breaking it. this hole in the wall and make their way to the jewelry store next door.
Escape. Thanks for watching.